Hi folks, this is Vince with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and once again we're gonna live stream some Castle Stories. Let's go ahead and start up a new game. It's been a while since I've played. I think the last time we played the Zuma map, I think. Okay, so there's. Okay, this was Zuma. Okay, so we did that one last time. Start from scratch with this empty map. Okay. Hi, Daniel, Quinn, Aiden, Tony, and Sky Gamer. How are you? I guess we'll do the first one, because why not? All right, we'll do. Oh, we can't do survival? In this one? All right, cancel. Okay, we did Zuma. Big Island. Requires high performance PC. I don't know if that's such a good idea. Hi, Medieval Lord, how are you? Try this one. There we go. Invasion. So we're gonna do Plateau Mont Royal. Put on easy. Okay. I don't know if the Big Island is a good idea, honestly, because we're live streaming and I don't know how that's gonna affect my PC. My PC is pretty good, but this game is still under development and not fully optimized. So I don't want you guys to lag out. So I'm trying to keep everything. All right, so here we are. All right, now forgive me, it's been a while since I've played, so bear with me. I have to refigure out the controls. All right, so we're gonna want to probably do some collecting orders. Harvest. We can harvest these crystals. Actually, we're gonna need to harvest trees and cut down trees. So let's spread that out. There we go. And I think we have to confirm it somewhere. There we go. Or just close that. All right. Yeah, work on that. And then we're going to need to build some storage. Hi, Kurtishi. How are you? All right. We will need stockpiles, so we have places to put stuff. So I'm just gonna build something like this, just so we have plenty of storage space. Yeah, the orange, yeah. I don't use explosives too often. At one point, I thought the orange was used to make torches too, but I could be wrong about that. Oh, Vinny's doing well, thank you. He's in there playing Left 4 Dead 2, I think, on the Xbox. Hi, Samantha, how are you? Did everyone just get off school or something, or? Hi, Daniel. All right, yep, keep cutting trees down if you wouldn't mind. Thank you. I think we'll create harvest orders over here. Or does that have to be a dig order? Because I want them to get this black stuff here. Spring break, nice. That's what I'm trying to do. Trying to collect the resources that I need, and then we'll go ahead and build. I'm gonna put a wall here. Okay, they can't get up this way, which is good. We're gonna have to put a wall here. Preferably on flat ground. Right. So it might be a little tight, but we'll get there. All right. Let's start with some bricks. And again, I want this on flat ground if I can. Although I don't like being on the lower end of this. I really don't. I don't want to build my base on. Well, I guess I might be able to get away with it, but I don't want to build it on uneven ground. I like building it on flat ground. So what we could do, maybe we could do like, we'll start from here, work our way over. All right. Actually, we need to get rid of one of these for a door. Oh, sorry to hear that. Unless you didn't like your teacher. There are some teachers that are good and some teachers that are bad. I'm gonna put a door here. There we go. All right, now these two aren't doing anything because they were building these storage spaces, so we'll get them started over here. And we're gonna need stone for the wall. So I'm thinking a quarry might be a good idea. We could either dig into the mountainside, like if we get rid of these trees, we could dig into the mountainside, or we could just put a quarry maybe over here somewhere. But I'd prefer to put the quarry near storage, if at all possible, but not so close to the wall that would cause an issue. So maybe I could put it back here. Oh, thanks, Samantha. I'm not going to say that I'm the best. I'm sure there are other people that are probably better at commentating than I am and entertaining than I am, but I play to have fun, and if others are having fun too, then I've accomplished my goal. So I appreciate it. All right, so we'll put a quarry. Right, we can blow that up a bit, can't we? Yeah. And then we can bring this down. There we go. That should be plenty. Yeah, as long as they don't go falling off the deep end. Yeah. All right, down further. All right, I guess that's good. All right. Close that. Although, I don't want it taking up too much space. What if I move it up this way? I don't want to be so close to the edge like that. It just makes me nervous. All right, that's good. All right, so you guys are done with. I don't think we need any more wood. I think we're good for a while on that. Can I do Game of War? I don't know what that is. Trying to reach required resource? There's plenty of resources. What are you looking for? Oh, you need metal for this, don't you? Or this black stuff. All right. Whatever this material is. All right, we'll mine that. We have enough for another person, Brickton. I think we'll go ahead and do a warrior. Because I have no idea which way they're going to be coming from. So I'm going to put one here, and I'm going to put this guy in the middle. This guy's not doing anything. Yeah, put this down and work on the quarry. Or actually, we can work on the wall. Oh, you don't have to give me any money. I don't want you to have to spend any money on me.
What up?
I mean, of course, donations are always welcome, but I mean, I have a Patreon page where you can do like $1 a month, subscribe to that. But I don't want anyone Like if people are financially hard up, I don't want to, it's not necessary. Your families come first, your kids come first, all that stuff. If you're an adult, your kids come first. If your kids already, I can't imagine that you have a lot of money to begin with, unless you have super rich parents. Oh, thanks, Aiden. Well, about this game, Aiden, basically, there's different modes of play. This has been in early access for quite a while. But basically, in survival mode, you are constantly being attacked by waves of these enemy forces. I don't know what they're called. And you have to build up a base and just try and protect yourself for as long as you can. There's Conquest mode, which was released later on in early access, and that's sort of like an RTS where you have to try and destroy the enemy base kind of thing. All right, so right now there's two enemies coming at me. So now I've just gotta. Okay, there they are. So I'm gonna send my warrior up here. How do you know if they're coming? On the upper left-hand corner, there's a timer. And when the timer reaches zero, that's when the next wave comes. Okay, so my characters have received a little bit of damage, so I'm going to bring them over to the crystal here, and they'll heal up as a result of that. Whenever this bar in the upper left-hand corner, this yellow bar, turns completely yellow, it's 160 out of 220, then I can spawn a new person. And I can spawn archers, I can spawn workers, or I can spawn warriors. Cruptons. That's right, okay. Nothing to do? Build a freaking wall. What are you doing? There you go. All right, we've got enough of that stuff. You start building the wall. I'll do a story mode Ant Queen eventually. I did beat story mode though. I don't know how many people will actually want to watch me play it all over again. But I did a number of videos already on story mode. All right, so we've got a lot of stone, so I'm thinking maybe we don't need two people mining for it. So I'm gonna have them do construction as well. All right, slowly but surely, we'll get our base built. I like to put my archers on top of the wall if at all possible. Yeah, if you check out my Ant Queen playlist, you'll see that there's a crap ton of videos, and the ones that do not say endless or sandbox mode, whatever, those are the ones that are story mode. So there's plenty of them. I'm building the wall. As you can see, I'm building it. There you go. That's a better view. I have enough for another Brickton. I'm thinking I'm gonna spawn an archer. Nothing to do. Okay, so I think we need a second. Yeah, we need a second. Now I'm going to stagger these blocks so that if the bottom gets destroyed, the top one doesn't fall. But that means I'm going to have to create some half blocks here. Right. And then. All right, so now we go to the single half brick. One, two, three. Okay, and we also want stairs so that we can get up here. The archers need a way to get up here. And just so it looks nice, I'll put a little. There we go. Put that right there. All right. So, yeah, get back to
Oh,
work.
hello.
Oh, you've seen all my Ant Queen videos. Wow. That's impressive. There's a lot of them, let me tell you. Yeah, I did request a press copy for SimPort, but I haven't gotten an answer back from the developer. So maybe I'll email him again and see if he got my original email or not. So I'm gonna wait and, 'cause I money, I don't have, I mean, I have so many games, I don't have the money to cover all the games I do, so I have to get press copies. Oh, hi, Green Monkey. How are you? Oh, thanks, Green Monkey. I appreciate that.
London, London, London.
As long as you're having fun, that's my motto, you know? That's what games are all about. They're meant to be fun. If you're rage quitting or getting angry over a game you're playing, then it's, I don't think it's, that's not what it's there for. I play to unwind personally. Some people like games like Dark Souls where you're constantly dying over and over again and putting yourself through hell to try and win. But that's not me, definitely. Can you get a demo of what? What game do you want me to get a demo of? I'm not sure, Sky Gamer, I'll have to look. Well, the first thing I like to do first off is wall off all of the entrances to my main base so that they can't get through. And there's 3 minutes to go until the next wave, so this path down here is wide open, so I want to wall this off too. But now I've got sort of like a wall here for my archers. And what I'd like to do is put a second wall up behind it. So that if my archers get struck by a ranged weapon, they don't fall backward off the wall. So I might want to build a level. I'd like to build this wall another level higher because the fact that we're going. I mean, look at this. It's downhill. I don't like that. I want my wall to be higher than this hill, if at all possible. So I think a third level might be in order. All right, so let's go ahead and do more construction. And again, we're going to stagger these bricks so that if the one below it gets destroyed, they're not going to fall, down a level. Sometimes the camera gets a little wonky. Oh, that's not what we wanted. There we go, there's that. And I do want to put an arch over the door so that they can walk over as they need to. Oh, did they take that out, Quinn? That would save me from having to build a second wall behind it. All right, let's do that. There we go. And where are my workers? Okay, there you are. All right, let's get to work on this. All right, so where's my third one? I should have another worker. Oh, okay. Yeah, I haven't played in a while. Unless the fourth worker is hiding somewhere. I don't know where he went. One, two, three. Where'd he go? Is he hiding? Oh, here he is. He's blending in. He's camouflaged. You didn't see him. All right, let's go ahead and get. Oh, they nerfed archers. That would explain a few things. I was wondering why my archers weren't doing as much damage. All right, let's go ahead and get the archers up on the wall. Oh, now we're in the way. Ah, here they come. All right, we need to get... Run, worker, run! All right, well done. Okay, can they jump over the walls? If it's low enough, yes. But that's why I was concerned about this whole downhill thing. I want to make sure my wall is high enough to where they can't get leverage to get over it. So I want to make my wall maybe 4 high, if at all possible. Let's get my archers out of here, because they're in the way now. And I do want to build another stairway, too. Alright, we need stairs. We'll put that here, and then we'll put a half brick right here just to make that look nice. And a cleanup crew wouldn't be so bad here as well. The enemies drop these stones. I mean, we're getting stones from the quarry here. Could not find storage. There's plenty of storage. What are you talking about? The AI in this game's still a little wonky. There's plenty of storage. Unless you're trapped down here. Are you trapped down here? I think he's trapped down here. What did you do? You stupid... Oh, man. He's stuck down here. The stairs are broken. All right, come on. Up. Oh, no. Alright, I may have to try and... I don't know how I'm going to do this. I think if I can dig this out, if we can tunnel, I don't know if we can tunnel that out and then he can climb that. I don't know. We'll find out. But he did, yeah, the AI did something screwy and now he can't get out of the quarry. Again, this is an early access, so... Oh, workers fight now. That's cool. Huh? Alright, can you get up now? There we go. Okay. Yeah, they messed up here with the stairs. Idiots. Alright. Yeah, a maze would be a good idea, too. Definitely. Now here's the thing, this quarry is now messed up. We'll see. I don't know if they can get back. I think it's because maybe it was toward the edge of the map here? I don't know. Alright. Close. Alright, we'll try. Oh, we don't want tunnel, we want to dig. Alright, and you guys, nothing to do? Really? Oh, you guys are done over here already? All right. Well, let's go ahead and do, excuse me. Well, you should be able to get to that. I guess you can't. Let's build an arch. Put an arch here and arch here. That way they can get over it. And maybe a stairway over here. There we go, and then just to make it look nicer than that, we'll put a half brick here. Actually, no. We'll put a half brick here, and then a full brick here. Alright, assign them to that. Alright, we can build another Brickton, so I'm thinking a warrior. Oh, okay, so he fixed the stairs. That's good. Before it was broken. I don't know what happened there, but he fixed it. Let's go ahead and cancel this dig order. And we've got two projects going. What's up with that? We're going to want to start putting in. Make more archers, they will help. Yes, they will help, definitely. But as Quinn was saying, apparently they nerf the archers. That's one thing I do appreciate, guys. You guys definitely keep me up to date on things. Like, I play so many games, I couldn't possibly follow all of the patch notes. But you guys keep me updated, and that's something I really do appreciate. So, definitely thank you. But apparently the archers have been nerfed. So I want to concentrate a little bit more on warriors now, if I can. But I do love warriors or archers. Don't get me wrong. Now you're stuck. You should be able to get over there. You can go up this way. There. No more friendly fire? Oh, nice. Okay. I didn't realize there was friendly fire before. That would explain why some of my guys might have died when I didn't realize they had done it. All right, so again, I want to build on flat ground here. So maybe we'll start here and do something like this. And then over. Although that's sort of like, there's no support for it underneath there. Wonder why it won't build. That's weird. Well, let's turn this into a half brick then. Unless they can get up here. I don't want them to be able to climb up this area. So maybe we might want to extend this out further than this. Maybe if we extend it out to here and then down. And then put a half bro. There we go. That looks better. All right, and then we'll do a second layer. Dig some holes. Might be able to do that. I don't know if I dig the holes. I don't know if they'll be able to get to me. Like, I wonder if I dig a pit so deep that they won't be able to get to my base at all. Sort of like a moat. Like, that would be interesting. All right, so wait. If we did. There we go. And then half bricks here and here. All right. Close that. And let's get to work on that. Actually, we need a door, don't we? Yeah, a door would be beneficial, would it not? All right, so let's cancel that, and that. We'll put a half. There we go. And then we put a door right here. There we go. Need a way to get out? I mean, there's resources down this way that we could get to. Yeah, that would be cheating, wouldn't it? But that's okay. I mean, like if we were to like dig a large hole like right here, like a moat, and they wouldn't be able to get anywhere near my base. I wonder if they would spawn around it or find a way. Oh, we got 30 seconds until the next wave. Let's get our guys down here. Let's get our archers up here. Assuming they're coming from this direction. Let's get our workers working over here. Oh, the enemies dig? Oh, whoa, here they come. There we go. Let's go and heal up a bit. Let's go ahead and do a cleanup order. We want. If I could find it. There used to be like a cleanup order. I just don't know. New task. There we go. Cleaning. There we go. And we'll have you do that. I do want someone getting. We don't have any of this material. I'm not going to get a whole lot because I'm not going to build any explosives right now, but I do want a little bit on hand just in case we need it. Oh, if they can't break through the mine. Oh, that's good. Yeah, the blue is the armor. I saw that the one warrior was actually almost out of armor, so I went ahead and just made them retreat so that they would focus on somebody else. And it looks like I have enough for another Brickton. I think we'll do another archer. Okay, there we go. And I'm gonna put the archers down here for the moment. All right, so we got 20 of that. That's fine. All right, you can stop mining. Okay. Yeah, get back over here and get this wall done. What are you doing out here? Just wandering around. Oh, thanks, Aiden. Oh, howdy. Cathariz? Cathariz? I apologize. I'm gonna butcher your name. But howdy all the same. That's useful, one yellow guy every morning. Oh, cat hairs. I thought it was Spanish. I'm never gonna pronounce this. Cat hairs. I thought maybe it was Spanish. Thanks for the clarification, though. I have two cats myself, so I understand. Although I just adopted a German Shepherd, and that dog sheds more than anything. Let me tell you, the hair from that dog. Whew. If I could build archer towers, I would. I'd have to build them manually. I just don't exactly know how to do it. I mean, I would imagine just building maybe a little block of stones, and then above that, and above that. But getting up there might be a problem. I don't know if 91 cats. That is a lot of cats. How do you feed 91 cats? Or better yet, how do you clean up the droppings from 91 cats? That's a lot of litter boxes to clean. Let's see if there's a ladder. I don't see a ladder. Like, I need a ladder. Like, if I am going to build a tower, I would like to have a ladder of some sort so we can go just climb up to the top of the tower without having to make some convoluted stairway. Oh, really? They can carry small baddies and throw them over the wall? That's crazy. That is a lot of cats. Oh, are we out of? Oh, we're out of stone. Okay, we need to start getting more here. All right, let's get some more help in the quarry. Holy cow. I guess that's one way to do it. 100 pounds of dry. Amazon must love going to your house. I mean, that's how I would do it. I wouldn't try to go to the pet store and carry that crap home. I'd be like, Amazon ship to my house. That's crazy. I couldn't do that. I envy you though. 91 cats, that's a lot of cats. But if you love animals, then. Oh, you run a non-profit. Okay. All right, that makes sense. I commend you on that because, you know, there are a lot of animals. I'm a big animal lover. And, you know, I rescued two cats and you know, a dog, two dogs now, but the one I'm separated now. So, I had to adopt a second dog to replace the one that she took. And then I had six ferrets who I rescued. So I completely understand the love and the need to take care of animals. Oh, hi, John. I like cats, but like they're not, I don't know. When it comes to cats and dogs, there are a lot of differences. Cats are a little bit more self-sufficient. Like they can be left alone. As long as they have food and water, they take care of themselves. But at the same time, like they are not eager to please like dogs are. So if you're looking for like a companion to be by your side and never leave it, that is not a cat. At least, well, some cats are, but not mine. My cats are like, feed me now, pet me when I want you to, and then leave me alone. Like that's how my cats are. Yeah, I agree. I agree. It's tough though, because one person can only do so much. One organization can only do so much. It's hard. And it costs money because you have, as a rescue, most rescues have to spay and neuter and pick up the vet bills for every animal they rescue. And how they get the money to do it and, getting donations, that's very difficult. So yeah, again, very commendable. Thirty-seven canaries. Wow, that must be a lot of noise. Oh man, that's tough. I don't know how you do it. I mean, it's definitely for a good cause. I mean, I commend you. I wish. I wish people like you could get help with stuff like that because these are living creatures and, they deserve to live. It's just a shame that you have to pay out of pocket for stuff like that. Do I have a PS3? Oh, yeah, you can't eat a bird or have a bird now. The cats would be all over that. Do I have a PS3? No, I don't. I have a PS2, an Xbox 360, a Wii, but I'm not a big console gamer. I think I messed up over here. Yeah, a little bit. That's fine. Oh well. Looks a little strange, but I'll get over it. I'll see you, Samantha. Oh, next wave is here. We better get everyone in where they need to be. Here they come. All right, here we go. I can understand why some people like on my Xbox 360, I have Diablo 2, and I love playing co-op with the people in my house. So like I only need one game. It's same screen multiplayer co-op kind of thing. I can understand consoles are great for that kind of thing, but when it comes to games that I like RTS, real-time strategy games, trying to select units with a thumbstick and then drag them and move them places, like keyboard mouse are just so much easier. I could imagine trying to play StarCraft or something on a console and using a controller. Like I couldn't do it. I like my point and click precision as opposed to the thumbsticks are just too difficult for me. Yeah, I noticed the archers are definitely faster now. All right, so it looks like you guys are healed up. Nice, good. All right, yep, keep building that wall. There we go. I think we're gonna want a second stairway too here. Or, yeah, Because we can only go up so high.
Nougat!
Nougat! Alright, so we're going to want a half brick. There we go. Can I get a PS3? I don't see the reason. It's a lot of money that I don't really want to spend right now. What's your favorite unit in this game? Yeah, New Brickton time. I think we'll go with another warrior.
What?
Well, see, they changed. It used to be the archer because the archers were really strong. I used to build a crap ton of them. Now they're not doing as much damage as before. So, I'm not sure. And there's only so many units. There's only two. I mean, you can build a catapult, but I really don't use the catapults. I think my cat is hungry. Well, I have two cats. He's meowing. It is around 4 o'clock, I think, isn't it? At 3:50. No, 3:45. Yeah, you'll eat soon. Relax, guys. Relax. You too, dog. Dog. Yeah, I don't know if you can see my dog or not, but... German Shepherd. Yeah, just rescued Sarah 2 weeks ago. Clash Royale. Clash Royale is for the phone, isn't it? I have Clash Royale on my phone. But I don't think it's on the PC. Favorite game in the world? It's kind of hard. A canine unit? No. I'm not a policeman. I have a lot of games. I do like the Tropico games, Tropico 4, Tropico 5, preferably Tropico 4, because it's one of the best city builders, city builders that I've ever played. All right, I think we've got our three high walls, so we're good here. Oh, we need to get over here. Nothing to do.
Stop.
All right, well. All right, so there's that, and there's that. And we need an arch. Oh, thanks. 7:45 in your country. I like the fact that there's so many different people and from so many different places, you know. And we all enjoy the same thing, you know, we have the same hobbies. It's really cool. What time will I be done streaming? No idea. I play until I get tired. Like, I have no set schedule. It's whatever I feel like doing. And... can they build a second arch from here? If not, I'll have to put stairs here or something. Oh, it's daylight. I mean, we could put... a set of stairs here, just to have it. And then a full brick here. There we go. Stream a long time. I might. I don't know. We'll see. I do want to eat dinner at some point. I have Clash of... Is it Battle Royale? I don't know what it's called. What do I have, Vinny, for the computer? Or for the phone? The Clash game? Clash Royale. Yeah, I have Clash Royale for the phone. But not for the computer. But there's a game called Battle Islands Commanders that are it's very similar to it.
Hello.
Trine. I think I've played Trine. I'm not sure though. I think it's where you switch between three different heroes or something like that in each one. It's like a platformer puzzler. I could be wrong. Nothing to do. I'll give you something to do. Yeah, there's like Trine 2, and Trine 3. So there's like three different games of it. All right, so we've got two walls. I think I have them, but I'm not sure. Okay, I guess you guys are done now. Yeah. All right. So we've got two walls. We're fairly well protected. I would prefer to have more archers. Let's go and dig a bit more. Let's try and fill up our storage. Oh, 3D, yeah. I think I played that once or twice. But it's been a while, admittedly. All right, so how could we improve this? I don't like this. I mean, like, I want my wall to span the entire, like, I want my wall to be huge. Just. So maybe I'll make this another layer. Oh, enemies are coming. I can hear the vroom. Nice. All right, here they come, I think. A sky base? I don't know how to build a sky base. Where are they coming from? I'm looking. What dog? What? Dog. What? Oh, here they are. I. Dog. All right, there we go. All right, let's do a cleanup order so we can get some of that stone. And it looks like we're also getting some of these minerals out of the ground too. The black stuff. I don't know what that's called, but it looks like coal. We're gonna need more storage at some point. All right, yeah. Did I finish the first trine? Probably not. I don't think so. Like I said, I don't think I've ever played it for longer than, say, 10, 15 minutes. Okay. One half brick there. And we're gonna need another stairway. Oh, I think my camera just messed up. There we go. All right. Let's get working on that. Can you play Left 4 Dead 2? I have it installed. At some point, I will. It would just be like a single player game, though. I don't like playing multiplayer. That's just not something I do. There are too many competitive and rude people out there that, I don't care to play with. Two layers wide. I might try that. I just have to be careful, though, that they can't use the first layer as a catapult to get over the second wall. Right, so yeah, we're starting on that. We might need more storage. All right. Where are you going? Why are you going down for? Just drop this off somewhere. Or not. All right. Yeah, work over here. There you go. Yeah, I'm the same way with PV. Like Ark Survival Evolved, like I prefer single player. I don't like the griefing like that goes on, people killing other people for no reason when you're supposed to be working together to survive. Oh, we got a new. So what should I spawn? Should I spawn a warrior or an archer? Feel free to chime in whenever. I know there's a lag, so I'll wait a few minutes. I like Spore. I like Spore's last stage, the galaxy stage where you have to build an empire, a space empire. Like that's where the game actually starts for me anyway. Life is Futile server. Oh, nice. Okay, so we've got two archers. Two people that want archers, so I think that's a good idea. I don't think I've ever played Life is Futile. I heard it's very grindy. Like, it takes a while to get anywhere with it. Like, you need everyone working together to actually get anything done. Sort of like EVE Online. I already got my archer. So I got four archers now and four warriors. All right, so we've got stairs being made. We're gonna build a fifth level, probably. Maybe. Possibly. Yeah, we'll build it. Oh, yeah. Let's go up another level. And heck, how about another level after that? Yeah. There we go. I don't think they're going to be able to reach that from here. Oh, yeah. Oh, you can set that? That's cool. The XP and all that. Like, that's what I do in Ark Survival Evolved. I make it so that I gain XP very quickly and a lot of resources. I don't like it when it takes 10 years to get one thing done. Oop. Yeah, I'm gonna need like stairs to build these stairs.
Yeah, buddy? No.
Yeah, that's what I do. Yeah, and I also make it so that my house doesn't, like, if they attack my house, like, it doesn't take any damage or anything like that. Like, the decay. Like, my favorite part of survival games is the exploration, and I mean, I do like the survival aspects, but not to the point where it's frustrating. A lot of stuff in Ark and other games like it require multiple players to work together. And when you're playing by yourself, it's very difficult to do all that by yourself. All right. Oh, we still got a lot of stone left. We're good. Good for a while. Although, we may want more storage soon. What do you want, dog? What? What do you want? I see you. What? What? What are you whining for? Huh? What are you whining for? What? Okay, okay. It's okay. Relax, I know. Alright, let's exit edit mode. There we go. Couldn't speak. Oh, is it snowing where you are, Aiden? Alright, looks like the baddies are coming, so let's get our archers up here. I haven't seen them attack from this side yet. Yeah, I think all the animals are hungry. So at some point I have to get off here and feed them. Here they come. Alright, takes care of that. Alright, let's go ahead and heal these guys up. I could expand this way, yeah. And I might do that, because there's some other resources down here that I might want. I could dig into the mountainside here. The only downside is that, I don't know, I'm one of those people that are, I like a very tight base. I don't like all this space. Like, I don't know why. It's just, I can see everything from here, and it's more manageable, I guess. Maybe that's it.
What?
All right, you guys are healed up. That's good. But yeah, I might end up expanding down this way at some point. All right. What are you guys doing? You're not doing anything. Yeah, get that storage done. Yeah, there's no more space for storage. All right, and you're not doing anything either. Looking for path to blueprints. What is it that you're trying to do? Oh, he's trying to go up one, I think. We need another set of walls here. Yeah. So we're going to do... Yeah, I'm the same way. Like, I don't know what it is. I like compact. I don't like enclosed spaces in real life, but I don't know. I like to be efficient. Like, I don't like extra white space. That's like a term used in like, I used to work in photography and yearbook and stuff like that back in high school. I was way back. And, you know, you had to be efficient as possible. All right, I guess work on the wall. There we go. On the mountain. Yeah, the last time that I think in the last video, I made a stairway that went all the way up to the top of a mountain. And they actually got up there when it's actually starting to chop down trees. So I thought about doing that, but... The clean order... Yeah, there's nothing to clean, unfortunately. There's nothing over here. Oh, you saw my dog, huh? Yeah, the dog's fine. I think they're just hungry. Looking for food. There we go. Plenty more space. Plenty more space. Alright, we've got two people digging down here. Part of me wants to get another worker next time, but I'm kind of content with the four that I have. My dog's ear? No, my dog's in the other room. Unless you can see my cat. I don't know. But yeah, there's no animals here yet. Unless you're looking at my arm or something. It's a girl. The dog. Yeah, my dog's a girl. Her name is Sarah. She was a stray that I rescued. Next wave is in 4 minutes. I think we'll get the wall done by then. It might have been the camera. There we go. And I think we're going to need stairs to build the rest of this. Because they can't get up here to do it. Well, I could build... That's why I want ladders. No, you're fine. I'm not sure how much longer I'm going to be on, though. If I do something like this... Actually, let's do this. And then we'll destroy these after the fact. Yeah, she's 100% German Shepherd. Purebred. Hi, Ishwa. How are you? And Foxy. Nice to see you guys. Got plenty of space now. What do you mean nothing to do? There's plenty to do. Like, fix this. What about my cats? I have two cats. One's a tabby male. And the other one's a female calico. Oh, good cycle to you, too. Itsuyashi? Is that how you pronounce it? Alright, 1 minute till the next wave. We should probably get the archers up here, if we can.
What up?
Where did our fourth archer go? Oh, he's over here, okay. Alright, now you guys should be able to finish this. Oh, okay. Thanks, Quinn. Oh, you've got a dog. What kind is it? And I have enough for another, let's go ahead and do a warrior this time. Welcome back. A wall around the crystal? I don't know if I should do that, because I'd have to put a door somewhere, because if I spawn something. Wonder if I can choose a spawn. No, I can't. If I spawn something, I don't want it to be stuck behind a wall. So I'd have to put a door in there. Nothing to do. All right, well, that's done. Good. All right, here comes the next wave. We've got 11 of these little guys and three of these, I guess, medium guys. All right. So a quick rundown of the game. Basically, there's different modes, but in this particular one, it's survival. You start off with like one warrior, one archer, and like four workers. And your object is just to survive as long as possible. You've got waves of enemies coming. There's a timer in the upper left-hand corner. And you'll gain resources like stone. I think that's coal, that black stuff. There's yellow stuff, which is like it's used to make explosives. But it's sort of like a build your own kind of castle kind of game, but and then survive as long as possible. But there's also a conquest mode, if that's your thing. All right. Let's go ahead and put that here. My wall is going to be the best wall. Oh. That's yeah, can't do that. There's no supports. Yeah, there we go. Where's the other one? Oh, you're not doing anything either. There we go. I don't know what you're talking about. I was just saying I was about to build a great wall. It's going to be the best wall. Because I've got all the walls. I'm surprised they're not attacking from this direction. I don't know if they'll change at some point and start coming from this way. Like, I don't know. Oh, okay. Thanks. All right, Samantha. I think we can destroy these now. I don't think we need this anymore. This is just an eyesore. Harvest. If there's a way to just get rid of it. All right, we'll get rid of those first. You're trolling. Why? What are you doing? Did I make a video on trying? I don't think I did. I don't know if it was just a. I might have. I don't know. I have over 5,000 videos on my channel, so I don't know what I've done at this point. Tell you the truth. Oh, welcome back, Daniel. Sebastian's okay. Actually, the ferrets are with my ex, so I haven't seen them in a while. But from my understanding, they're okay. play Rust. I don't have Rust. Sorry. And again, Rust is a very unforgiving multiplayer experience, which I don't like. I don't like the griefing, and I don't like the, you know. Helm's Deep. Yeah. We've got a Lord of the Rings fan, I think. I think that's Lord of the Rings. Okay, Samantha. I don't know about that. I mean, it took me 5, 6 years to get to where I am, and I only have about I'm closing in on 20,000 subscribers, but there are people with hundreds of thousands of subscribers out there. So like, don't feel bad. It's a very long process. Very long process. And I don't do any sort of advertising or anything like that. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Being nerdy is okay in my book. And in my opinion, a nerd is just someone who is passionate about a particular topic. We just have different names for them. Like bookworm is what we used to call people who loved books back in the day. You know, they're considered nerds now, but they were called bookworm. So it's just someone that's passionate about their hobbies. And yeah, like there's nothing wrong with that. I don't think nerd is derogatory at all. It's just a term. Some people use it as a derogatory with derogatory intent, but it's definitely not a bad thing. It's just someone that's passionate about what they do or what they like to do. Oh, that's good. Yeah, I like nature stuff. I'm sending you friend requests. Oh, okay, thanks. Raft. I don't know if I can stream Raft. I can try. I'm not gonna do it right now because I'm in the middle of this, but are we done building this? It looks like we are. Right, so we're cleaning this up. Whoa! Okay then. Can we remove that? Or do I have to clean that up? I might have to just do a clean order. There we go. Build my second wall where the stairs are? I might be able to. Although my stairs, like you said, are kind of in the way. I don't know how my people would get up there. I'd have to maybe fill it out. I could do that. But I would need stairs to build it because there's no, like, once I get around the third or fourth level, they won't be able to reach it. So I need them to somehow get up there. Roos, it's been a while since I've played that. I usually don't play any multiplayer games. Usually, if I do play a multiplayer game like Ark, I do it solo. But that's just my preferred way of playing. But so it's no offense to anybody. It's just that's just I've never been a big multiplayer kind of person, like Call of Duty and all that. I play Call of Duty single player, but not multiplayer. I used to play Battlefield 2 with bots all the time, even though it was primarily a multiplayer game. All right. Let's. I guess we'll go digging for a little bit. Play Ant Queen again. I might. We'll see. Oh, I forgot. We've got enemies coming. Get up there on the wall. All right, here they come.
Oh,
Sorry, I couldn't answer all of you with all that noise. Ryan Dorkowski, yeah, he's actually on my friends list. He reviews a lot of stuff. How far down does the quarry go? It goes down to there. So plenty more room to dig. No problems there. So I've got plenty of resources coming. Fahrenheit. I couldn't see the rest of what you said. I'm thinking Fahrenheit, there's a single player game called Fahrenheit where you start off in the game in a diner and you're committed, but basically there was a murder. Someone took control of you and you have to try and get out of there without being alerting the cops. And then you switch off as the cops and you play both sides. And then it gets really weird about mid-game. That's what I remember. If that's the game you're talking about. We'll do another warrior.
What?
Well, it says Samantha Herbert, so I didn't know your name was Jack. My bad. Clean up. All right, let's get the clean up order going so we can get more stone. There we go. Yeah, no, there's a lot of people that enjoy Ant Queen. That's for sure. Think the wall's pretty high. I think it's high enough for right now. I might consider building a second layer here, but it would take a while to build. Osiris? I might. It's early access, so I don't like spending too much time on any one early access game because especially if it's a survival game where I spend a lot of time on it, because as patches are released, they tend to break save files and I have to start all over from scratch again. Like I had not Terraria, but Starbound. I had Starbound for the longest time, but they kept releasing patches that broke all my saves, so I waited until it was done before doing anything else with it. That's all right. I get that a lot on the phone. People think that my voice is sometimes feminine, which is fine. I don't care. I don't have a very deep voice, I guess. Play more Soda Dungeon. I just released a video. I beat the level 100 boss. So at some point, I'll be checking out the levels past that. I guess we'll mine. Let's mine some of this. And looks like we're running low on wood too, so I'm thinking maybe, oh, we've got all this stone. All right, let's stop digging for the moment. Where did I get Ant Queen? I got it on Steam. Actually, the developer sent me a press copy on Steam. If you go to one of my Ant Queen videos, there's a link in the below description to the Steam page, so you can find it there. Could not find storage. Well, let's move out of the way. All right. What do you mean, could not find storage? All right, let's do that. All right, put this down. Come on, put this down. There we go. It's not free. It's like 7 or 8 bucks or something like that. Have you played YouTuber Life? Yes, I have. I have it. I did about maybe 3 videos on it. I didn't like the socialness. Like you had to like talk at parties and try and guess what the other person's interests were and try and raise their. I didn't like that part of it. I like the whole YouTubing part at home and the studying in the school and all that. That was cool, but I didn't like going to the social events and having to talk to people. Ant Queen, I think, is $7 or $8. I could be wrong. But it's somewhere around the $10 range, but I think it's like $7, $8 or something like that. Level 99 and Soda Dungeon. That's pretty good. Yeah, I just beat level 100 in the last video. Barely. We're gonna need more storage. Holy cow, look at all that stuff. I mean, we could improve this wall a bit, make it higher, just in case we get attacked from this side, but it'll clear out some of my storage issues. Now, if I stagger it now, it's just gonna look funny, so I might as well just do this. All right, so we want a half brick here. And full bricks here, all the way across. Good. And then here, and then half bricks. I don't know what the question is, but if you mean, yeah, 2 minutes until the next enemies arrive. But yeah, I don't know if you mean by how long is the stream. I don't know. I don't have a set time, honestly. Like, I don't go, it's gonna be from 3 to 4 or 4 to 5. I don't do that. It's just whatever I feel like playing, whenever I feel like live streaming, and whenever I feel like stopping. I don't have a schedule or anything like that, because I have a full-time job, and I've got a son, I've got animals to take care of, so I can never plan, put it that way. My mountain staircase? You mean this here? Yeah, I demolished it. Oh, I'm not very good at Don't Starve, tell you the truth. I can trap rabbits, but I get overwhelmed by these dog creatures. Like, they're like, I don't know, boars or something. Like, they get more and more numerous. So, like, around day 30 or 50 or something like that, after the first winter, is when I get overwhelmed and I can't fight them back. I don't build up fast enough, technology-wise. 30 seconds. Okay. Thanks for the reminder. Let's go ahead and put these guys up here.
Oh.
See you, Ishwa. I don't think I'm doing good, honestly. I think I'm surviving. I'm sure other people have built better stuff than this. That's true. Two is better than one. I don't know if the game scales, though, its difficulty based on how many people are playing. Like, I don't know if the enemies are tougher or it's more harsh on you. Like, I don't know. I don't know if I have Don't Starve Together anyway. I have to look and see. I'll have to check my Steam library. Like I said, I don't know what I have. What other YouTuber is my favorite? Honestly, I don't have a favorite YouTuber. On occasion, I'll watch Mac. It's Worth a Buy, I think it is. He's pretty funny. Come over here, guys. Come over here. Here comes Biggin. Wow, look how many arrows are in him. That's crazy. Oh, okay. Well. All right, let's get these guys healed up. All right. Let's get this cleaned up up here. Okay, so like I said earlier, I do have to feed my animals, so I think I may put an end to the live stream here. I might live stream later, I don't know. So if you guys haven't already, feel free to subscribe. That way you can keep up to date with any new content I happen to publish. This is Vince. Thanks for watching. I do appreciate it. It's always a pleasure to. Whoa, that tree just launched into the air. I don't know where it went, but. Oh, there it goes. Yeah. Again, this game is early access, folks, so we're going to see crap like that on occasion. And we're out of
Ready?
storage. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and save the game. And put an end to the stream. So yeah, thanks for stopping by, folks. It's always a pleasure. I don't have it. Oh, okay. I guess I'll have to get it at some point. All right, DGA live stream. There we go. Oh, see you later, guys. Have fun.